Hi, this is Josette here from Joset Designs, and I'm here in Pine, Colorado, and I'm visiting family, and in the meantime, taping some YouTube videos. Today, I will show you how to create my winter mittens and winter hats. So let's get started and let's have some fun. So the winter mittens and the winter hat, they both come with a solid die and the detailed overlay die. With the mittens, because it's two, there's two solid dies in there. And the bow, and here the little lace and the pompons there. So I'll show you a few samples where I used the dies. Here I used the winter mittens, and I've cut them from soft finished cardstock with clear double-sided adhesive on the back. And then I colored with distress ink. And for this card, I used the through the lens wood paper on the back. And this die I absolutely love. It's a new die from Suzanne Cannon, and it's the brrr. So it's like brrr, cold outside. Where are your mittens? And with this one, there's also a little snowflake in this set as well. But yeah, here I just colored with soft finish cardstock, or colored with distress ink. Here's another one, same colors I used here. And here I used the winter hat. And I used one of my new sentiments, the winter sentiments, Stay Warm. Here you can see a few more samples. And just here we put a couple different colored pieces back. So you just cut it extra if you want to cut it on, adhere it on top. Or you cut it separate and you color and you put the pieces back. Then here, we have these fun little ornaments. You can hang them in a tree, so fun. They're cut using felt. So you would use like a thin kind of felt, and then to cut it, you would put the clear double-sided adhesive on the back, because if you're just cutting the felt, and especially with a detailed overlay die like this, your felt will fall apart. So always put the adhesive on the back. And then I also used a metal adapter plate for these. So here's another one. Really fun. Of course, added some glitter dots. And if you don't have felt, and you do have our velvet adhesive sheets, you can use those too. They're super fun. They're a little bit easier to cut as well. And our adhesive sheets, they come in 10 beautiful colors. And we also have a sampler pack too, I will show you here. See, 10 colors, and they're all in this set. And for this, I used the white and the blue, and they do always have the adhesive already on the back, so that's really easy. So I'll show you how I assembled this little ornament here. So here are the pieces that I cut, and it's the same thing that I did for these ones, but then here I used the velvet, and here I used the felt. So this one goes on top of the white, and I always line up the bottom part first, and then I go like this. And the other one, I love these mittens. I like the knitten ones, and that's how I kind of designed them as well. Swedish, Norwegian. So and we have those two here. I have a little thread, and then it's easy to just take off, peel off the adhesive, put your little thread here, and then you would cut an extra solid and adhere that to the back. Oh, it's a bit sticky, but try to do it straight as I can. So we have one and the second one. So it's so fun to make ornaments, fun for kids as well. Decorate the Christmas tree. You can do the same thing with the winter hat. Cut them out of the velvet adhesive and put a bow on it. little lace. Okay, so here you have your little ornament. And of course, if you'd like, I always love adding glitter dots. I use the transparent silver glitter dots here. Add them in the middle. You can add a little bow on the top as well. So really easy. And I'll show you again here. It does have the bow or die in the set as well, if you like to use that. And now I'll show you the winter hat here. You can do it velvet adhesive, cut it out of velvet adhesive or soft finish cardstock and color with distressing. Or as I will show you here, I used the colored soft finish cardstock. I used the soft sky and the rust. And I cut one of the stitched squares. So I already put the adhesive on the back. So really easy to assemble. And then your detailed overlay die. And then this one goes on top. And then your little pom-pom goes here. And then there are two of these very tiny strings. And I would put this on the card, of course, because now my little card is just a little bit too small. But you can adhere this to a card if you like. Here you go. And then a couple glitter dots to finish. So super fun and easy. You can also cut it from a few different colors and then put the pieces back, as mentioned earlier. Or if I was really good and I used all these cut out the leftover pieces too. I can put those back. Oh, hold on a sec. Try to put that one back. Say, oh, I want to add a bit more blue. See, I have this one left. Put that one back. So there you have your winter hat. So really fun to use these dies. And like I mentioned, soft finish cardstock, felt with clear double-sided adhesive on the back, or just our velvet adhesive. And I do need to mention, if you are cutting the velvet adhesive, always make sure that you use an extra white piece of paper underneath your top plate. Because if your plate is a bit worn like this one, it's well used, it could leave marks on your velvet adhesive sheet. So always use a piece of white paper underneath. So thank you for watching. I hope you will create some beautiful winter cards with these winter hat and the winter mittens. And I've also suggested a few more videos that I think you might enjoy. So keep watching and see you next time.